Over here. You find anything over there?
No.
Keep looking. You just stay close to her for now.
Roger, Roger.
Hey, Tess.
Coming. Body's pretty fresh.
Is that bad?
Yeah, it might be. Let's not stick around.
So these guys died waiting for backup. God damn it. Clicker.
Jeez. What's wrong with its face? That's what years of infection will do to you.
So what, are they blind?
Sort of. They see using sound.
Like bats?
Like that.
Feels like it's about to fall apart. Watch your head. Give me a hand with this.
Oh!
You all right?
It's nothing.
Let's search for supplies.
Shit. Oh, that was intense.
Here, patch yourself up.
Appreciate it.
Up there. Look.
Just see if there's a way through.
It's clear.
Come on, Ellie.
All right, kid, you're up.
Come on. Big guy. Give her a hand. Let's go. Clickers?
Shit. Go, go, go.
I think that's it. Ellie, you okay?
Other than shitting my pants, I'm fine.
Let's go.
Give me a second. trees.
All right. Come on. The stairwell's blocked. Should we go back up? This is crazy. Just don't look down.
Are you serious?
Come on, Ellie.
Yeah.
Don't look down. Just don't look down.
You're okay. We got away from it.
Runners.
I will check it out. Stay with the girl.
come on down. Let's just get out of here. Tess, go.
All right, hold on.
Let's get to it. Watch your back.
You know what I'm thinking?
After we get back, we can take it easy for a little while.
You won't take it easy.
Hey, you're the one always going on about laying low.
And you always brush me off.
Well, I don't think so.
Don't believe it when I see it. Through here.
Joel, over here. Look at his sleeve. Firefly.
These guys aren't doing well in or out of the city. Let's hope there's someone who can meet us at the drop-off.
Over there. See him?
Shit. God, we're almost out. Okay, Joel, you take point. I'll watch the rear. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it.
Joel.
out of this. Come on.
Where are we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction. Recently infected. Those soldiers must have just turned.
Which means there's more in the area. We gotta go. Thank you.
coming.
I know.
Okay, that's good. Go. You got something on your shoe. Gross.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out. So Maureen thinks you're immune?
Well, that's what she believes.
Well, how were you bitten? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't find an infected.
Yeah. I'd sneak out. I was in this military boarding school.
Sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners, bit me, and that was that.
I see. Were you with Maureen when you were bitten?
No. I went to her for help afterwards.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you.
She almost did. Hope she's all right.
I told you. She's gonna be fine.
Here we go. Hold.
Sorry, that was me.
Tess.
Sorry.
Come on, stay close to me.
Some of these things are hundreds of years old.
Really?
Wow.
Watch your head.
All right, go, go, go!
Dolph!
I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here!
Tess?
Run! Run!
Tess? Shit.
Tess, how are you holding up?
Just a bit winded. Look this way. This will get us to the roof. Gotta find a way across. There she is. That's our building.
All right. Now watch your step as you're going out, because it's gonna be a little... Everything you hoped for?
Jury's still out. But man, can't deny that view.
Come on, this way. Hey, let's pick it up. Look, we're almost done. Stay focused.
Yes, ma'am.
Right around this corner. Come on.
Let's keep moving, kid. Look at this.
There's a Firefly logo on his arm. What if we get there and they're all dead?
They won't be.
But how do you know?
I just do. Look, it's gonna be fine.
Okay.
Has to be.
Open over.
Uh.
to go.
Home stretch, Tess.
Just so it's out there, I can't swim.
Look, it looks like it's shallow on the right side. Follow me.
I'm glad Marlene hired you guys.
What do you mean?
I know you guys are being paid for this. I'm trying to say thanks.
Yeah, sure thing. No. No, no, no.
What happens now?
What are you doing, Tess?
Oh, God. Maybe they had a map or something to tell us where they were going.
How far are we gonna take
this? As far as it needs to go. Where was this lab of theirs?
Oh, she never said. She only mentioned that it was someplace out west.
What are we doing here? This is not us.
What do you know about us? About me?
I know that you are smarter than this.
Really? Guess what? We're shitty people, Joel. It's been that way for a long time.
No, we are survivors.
This is our chance.
It is over, Tess! Now, we tried. Let's just go home.
I'm not going anywhere. This is my last stop.
What?
Our luck had to run out sooner or later.
Are you going on?
No, don't! Don't touch me.
Holy shit. She's infected.
Joel.
Let me see.
I didn't mean for this.
Show it to me. Oh, Christ.
Oops, right? Give me your arm. This was 3 weeks. I was bitten an hour ago, and it's already worse. This is fucking real, Joel. You've got to get this girl to Tommy's. He used to run with this crew. He'll know where to go.
No, no, no. That was your crusade. I am not doing that.
Yes, you are. Look, there's enough here that you have to feel some sort of obligation to me, so you get her to Tommy's. They're here.
Damn it.
I can buy you some time, but you have to run.
You want us to just leave you here?
Yes.
There is no way that...
I will not turn into one of those things. Come on. Make this easy for me.
I can find...
No, no, just go! Just fucking go.
Ellie.
I didn't mean for this.
Get a move on.
We know you're in there. Drop your weapons and come out with your hands up.
What the fuck? I can't believe we did that.
Stop.
We just left her to die.
Stop. You
You stay close to me. We have to move.
Oh,
we'll go upstairs. We'll probably get out from there. Just keep pushing forward.
Took out two of my men. Stop it now. You, take out the door. You, it's me. Yes, sir!
Joel!
I got this.
All right. I'll check out this area, man. You!
Search down the hall.
Keep your head down. Come on.
Where are you?
I'll check out this area. You.
Go check the hall.
Let's do it!
Damn it.
Stay with me. Come on.
Yeah.
Come on, Ellie.
What are we doing? Joel, how are we gonna get out of here?
Right. We're gonna go through that hall. Stay down, I don't know how many more there are.
Go check over that way.
Spread out.
What you got?
Nothing. You?
Say, let's keep looking. I'll look around over here.
Hmm.
Joel, there's the exit.
I see it.
Is empty. Search the area. Let's find them and get the hell out of here before any clickers show up. Come out, you coward. I'm gonna find you. You want to do this the hard way.
I can't swim.
We'll figure something out.
Oh, works.
Stay put.
Anything down there?
It's a dead end. Get on.
Really?
Ellie.
Okay, okay. Be careful.
I got you. I got it. Let's get out of here.
look, about Tess. I don't even know what...
Here's how this thing's gonna play out. You don't bring up Tess. Ever. Matter of fact, we just keep our histories to ourselves. Secondly, don't tell anybody about your condition. They think you're crazy, they'll try to kill you. And lastly, you do what I say when I say it.
We clear?
Sure.
Repeat it.
What you say goes.
Good. Now there's a town a few miles north of here. There's a fella there that owes me some favors. Good chance he could get us a car.
Okay.
Let's get a move on.